I want to throw the word pressure out there. Is there pressure mounting in Buffalo to not just go through the motions and finally start taking some steps forward?
Yes. Frankly, yes. I mean, like, absolutely, and there should be. Buffalo is one of the best hockey markets in the league. Every time you look at the TV ratings, Buffalo is always the highest non-involved market in the league. They are a rabid fan base that supports this team no matter what, and they've supported the team through some really difficult times. And it's been a long time since they made the playoffs, and I think they've made a lot of changes. Jason Botterill is the new GM the last couple of years. He's on to his second coach. I think starting with Botterill and into Ralph Krueger, who was a bit of an unorthodox choice as a head coach just because of where he came from. He's running a soccer team. He wasn't involved in the NHL last year. I think between those two guys and Jack Eichel, I think the three of them have to right this ship and point it in the right direction. That doesn't mean they're going to have to compete for Stanley Cup because their roster is not there. But they can't be out of the playoffs in February again. They can't be. The team has been through too much, and the guys in charge have made enough decisions that now it's on not just the players, because I always say it's on the players. Always good or bad, it's on the players. But I think at this point, if it goes poorly again, it turns to Jason Botterill, because he's had been there long enough and made enough decisions with both the staff and the roster that the pressure is on him and the guys he hired to make a difference. And so I think, you know, Jeff said it, their goal is to make the playoffs, and that's kind of a throwaway answer because everyone says that all the time. There is legitimate pressure to take steps forward as a franchise, be more competitive, show the growth and the direction you are headed in under the new guy. He can't have another disappointing year. He can't have a year of transitioning and figuring out. They got to go now and get better. Even if they don't make the playoffs, they have to be competitive throughout the whole year. If they do that, it's a successful season. If not, it's not. And they can't have another down one. And if they do, then all of a sudden Jason Botterill gets on the hot seat.